I am not a financial advisor, but I am the guy to tell you that if things are looking bad and things start to sag, and you happen to look into your portfolio and things are down, just put your phone down and go find something else to do. Get back to it. When you come back,